Huwag kayong susuko sa inyong mga pangarap. Patuloy kayong magpakatotoo, magmahal ng magmahal, maniwala sa inyong sarili, at magkaroon ng walang sawang pagmamahal sa inyong pamilya at sa Diyos.
Beauty is someone who knows that she is imperfect.
Anything is possible if you believe that it's possible. So talagang mapapabilib ka sa sarili mong kaya mo because of the people around you.
What I can contribute to the world is myself. I can contribute my time, my God-given talent, which is everything that I have that the Lord gave me. And yun na yung enough na yun para sa i-contribute ko sa the world. Kasi sabi, as the people have said, the most important na gift na maibibigay mo ay yung gift na galing sa sarili mo.
Exactly.
So far, well, yung letters ng mga tao mahal sa akin, talagang, kasi when we go somewhere, may nagbibigay sila ng letters, gifts, and when you're feeling down or kung medyo stressed ka, pag nababasa mo yun, parang you know that you have a purpose in this world, which is to give happiness to all the people, give hope. Kaya parang work hard talaga para po sa mga tao na naniniwala sa iyo.
It's a beautiful representation of God's amazing work. Kasi ang daming nangyari ngayon 2017, pero nakita ko sa 2017 na kahit up, down, kahit devastated ka or super happy, it's all God's plan. So I feel really excited. My hashtag for 2018 is unstoppable.
Kisses, your question is, what is the relevance of a beauty pageant in a society?
I think there are lots of relevance in the society of a beauty pageant. But to cite one, I think the most important is that it gives young teens and young women a chance to showcase what they've got to the world. It's like a platform wherein you can say what you want for a good cause, of course. And I think it's one of the best things ever because you get to go out of your comfort zone, you get to meet new people, you get to learn lots of things wherein you can really learn from it. And I think that is very enriching experience in your life if you can join one.
Kasi when I was little, confident ako sa lahat ng mga ginagawa ko sa life. Like, I remember when I was in school, parang even if I don't know much, kahit hindi ako magaling sa isang bagay, parang I always volunteer para matuto ako. Like, for example, mga org work nung college na ako, lahat sinadyan ko kasi I want to learn.
Kasi ang dami pong kabataan ngayon na more on mga pangarap lang yung focus. Na ito, gusto kong gawin. And I was like that for at some point. Pero ngayon, na-realize ko na if maging successful ka in life, ang dami mong naabot, pero hindi mo naman kasama yung magulang mo sa journey mo, parang hindi siya worth it. Yung pinaka malaking drive ko sa success ko is na pagdating ko sa dulo ng life ko, I know na I made my parents really happy, na inobey ko sila, wala akong time na dinisappoint ko sila. Kasi mahal na mahal ko po yung magulang.